With Bones fighting Shogun now, where does that leave Rashad kind of in the mix, assuming if Bones wins? Because I know he said today he won't fight him, because I know they train together and stuff like that. Where does that kind of put him? I know he has a serious injury.
Well, this is one of those... This is one of those things, I don't know if you guys follow or know, but when he said that he was going to sit out and wait for Shogun, I said, you're insane.
I mean, over a year
almost. You're going to sit, this guy's injured and has to sit out, you know, has to overcome all these things, rust and all this other stuff to come back, and you're going to just sit out? That if you truly believe that you're the best in the world, you should be ready to fight in, because whoever you fight on the way up are guys, if you win the title, these are the guys that are coming at you anyway. You might as well stay active. You might as well make money and stay active. Fighters have a very small window of opportunity, and this kid's just letting the window close. And now it's in this situation where, well, this guy's my friend, and that guy's my friend. Dude, you have way too many friends. You need to keep the friends thing down. Stop training with people. No matter where this... Now he's talking about, maybe I'll go to heavyweight, maybe I'll go to middleweight, maybe I'll do this. Well, if he goes to middleweight, Nate Marquardt's one of the top middleweights in the world. One of his friends. Shane Carwin's one of the best heavyweights in the world. That's one of his friends. You know, he's got too many friends.
Did you offer him a fight in the interim? I mean, in between the injury?
Yeah, well, his injury is going to keep him about 8 weeks. So we'll see what happens when he's done.
What's the middleweight? How far is he?
Rashad? You know, Rashad at middleweight, you know, one or two fights away.
Yeah.
You know? Maybe, you know, if you did an Okami, Rashad Evans fight, the winner fights Anderson Silva or George St. Pierre.
Yeah. Yeah, what kind of title
but he won't fight George St. Pierre because they're friends. Yeah.